In the projects, the housing projects, a tiger sleeps tonight.
Dan Andrews stood out in every show for decades. His last role was as a hilarious John Katzimatidis, but that was only part of his repertoire. Offstage, Dan was the editor of our Inner Circle Show journal for many years. Dan started in journalism as a City Hall reporter for United Press International. Then he was the spokesperson for several Queensboro presidents.
Nobody loved me up in Albany. That's why I paid a girl to play with me. Gold and silver was such a waste of time. Rather spend my days as love life number nine.
Mark Lieberman will forever be remembered for portraying Elliot Spitzer in Love Client Number 9. But he had many roles on and off stage. Past president, dinner chair, business agent. Business was Mark's forte as a reporter. He led the Daily News in covering the city's fiscal crises in the mid-1970s, and later worked at Fox Business and Teamsters Local 237. We miss them both.